Hi children, good morning. Welcome to maths class. How are you? I hope you all are good and fine at home. Okay children, in last class we completed the multiplication of numbers by 2 digit and 3 digit. Okay? So I explained that column method and the lattice method. Did you practice yesterday, Nana? Okay, Nana. So you have to write the classwork regularly, Nana, without missing the classwork. Write neatly. Okay? So regularly have to note down the classwork problems. Okay, so today I am going to explain that exercise 3C. Okay. What is this, Nana? Exercise 3C. So in previous class we completed that column method and lattice method of multiplication by 2 digit and 3 digit. Okay, so today I am going to explain that exercise 3C problems. Come on, all of you, open your maths classwork, children. Open your maths classwork and write exercise 3C. Exercise 3C. Okay. Exercise 3C. Write neatly, ma. The first one. Solve the following. Using column method. Write down in your classwork neatly, ma. Write down exercise 3C. Solve the following using column method. Okay. So the first one. A. 213 into 2. See, children. First you have to arrange the numbers. 213. Into, write 2 in the ones place. Now we multiply. First you multiply the ones place number. 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So the answer is 426. Okay, ma? Note down in your classwork, children. Next, B problem. So B problem, 1342 into 52. So first you have to arrange the digits into 52. Okay, ma? So first multiply by ones place. 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2. Finish. First you multiply by the ones place digit. So 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2. Now we start with the tens place digit, Nana, so that you keep 0 in the ones place and start at the tens place. 5 2s are 10, 1 in hand, 0 is down. 5 4s are 20 plus 1, 21. 21 is 2 in hand, 1 is down. Okay, I will show you, Nana. See, 5 2s are 10, 1 in hand, 0 is down. 5 4s are 20 plus 1, 21, 2 in hand, 1 is down. 5 3s are 15, 16, 17. 17 means 1 in hand, 7 is down. 5 1s are 5 plus 1, 6. Now you add the products. 4, 8, 6 plus 1, 7, 2 plus 7, 9, 6. So 69,784. Okay, ma, what's the product? 69,784. Okay, and here the multiplicand, 1,342. Multiplier is 52. Product is 69,784. Okay, ma, note down in your classwork neatly, children. Next, C. Seema, see problem. 12,521 into 3. So first you arrange the digits. Now we'll keep into and write 3 in the ones place. Now see the multiplication, Nana. This is the 5 digit multiplication of 5 digit number by 1 digit number. Okay, ma? Now multiply by the 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. 3 fives are 15. 1 in hand, 5 is down. 1 in hand, 5 is down. 3 twos are 6 plus 1, 7. 3 ones are 3. So answer is 37,563. Okay, ma? How do we multiply? Start from the ones place. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 fives are 15. 1 in hand, 5 is down. 3 twos are 6 plus 1, 7. 3 ones are 3. So 37,563. Okay? Is it clear to you, children? Note down in your classwork, ma. And next problem. D. 25 into 43. D problem. 25 into 43. So it's a multiplication of 2-digit number by 2-digit number. So 25 and we'll keep 4, 3. Okay, ma? Now multiply by ones place. 3 fives are 15. 3 fives are 15. 1 in hand, 5 is down. 3 twos are 6 plus 1, 7. Now start from the tens place so that you keep 0 at ones place. Okay, ma? 4 fives are 20. 2 in hand, 0 is down. 4 twos are 8, 9, 10. Right side. Now you add these products. 5, 7 plus 0, 7 only, 0, 1. So the answer is 1075. 3 digits after comma. So this is 1075. 1075. Note down in your classwork. Is it clear to you, children? It's a 2-digit number by 2-digit. So first you multiply the digit at the ones place. Later we multiply by the tens place digit. Okay, ma? Note down in your classwork, Nana. Next, 323 into 231. So first you have to arrange, keep into outside, 231. Okay. So here this is a multiplication of 3-digit number by 3-digit number. So start the multiplication at the ones place digit. 1 threes are, come on, tell me, children, 1 threes are 3. 1 threes are 3. 1 twos are 2. 1 threes are 3. Okay, now close the ones place and start at the tens place. 3 threes are 9, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. Okay, so my dear children, you have to note down the numbers, one number, other, another. Number down, okay. Next, close the ones and tens places and start at the hundreds place number. So note down, Nana, 2 3s are 6. You write number down, number. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. Finish. Now we should add all these products. Okay, here zeros, so that you write 3 itself. 2 place 9. Take 2 fingers, 9 after, 10, 11. So 1 in hand, 1 knees down. Take 1 finger, 3 after, 4. 4 in the mind, take 6 fingers, 4 after, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 in the mind, take 6 fingers, 10 after, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yes, 1 in hand, 6 is down. So my dear children, here you must be very careful, Nana. Some children, they add up to here and they return the answer, but that is wrong. So you have to touch the number and you should add all the numbers in that row. Okay, ma? See, ma, here, take 1 finger, 3 after 4. 4 plus 6, 10. But you don't write 10. Here, one more number is there, Nana. So add that number also. 10 plus 6, 16. So 1 in hand, 6 is down. 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. Next, take 1 finger, 9 after 10. 10 in the mind, take 4 fingers. 10 after 11, 12, 13, 14. So 1 in hand, 4 is down. Take 1 finger, 6 after 7. So the answer is 74,613. So what's the answer? 74,613. My dear children, can you say which is multiplicand here? Yes, 323 is a multiplicand, 231 is the multiplier, and 74,613 is the product. Okay, note down in your classwork neatly, ma. Now, second one, solve the following using lattice method. Can you rub this one, children? So, if you are not complete in time, just pause the video and you have to complete this. Okay, ma? Next, second Roman, solve the following. Solve the following using lattice method. Using lattice method. Okay, ma? Solve the following using lattice method. Note down in your classwork, children. Here, first problem, 321 into 2. So here the multiplicand having 3 digits, so we can make as 3 columns. Okay, 1 2 3, and multiplier is only 1 digit. So here we'll write multiply, 3 2 1, multiplicand. Okay, ma? So 3 columns, 1 row. Column means these are the columns, Nana. Row means this one. Okay, now we multiply by 2. So first you have to draw the like this, Nana, corners, make as triangles. Okay, now you multiply. 2 1s are 2. So if one digit comes, you write down only. Here there is no number, so we'll keep 0. Okay, now 2 2s are 4. 4 0. Now 2 3s are 6. 6 0. Now we should add these numbers. Okay, Nana? So what is there here? 2. 0 plus 4. So you have to add in these numbers. okay ma, 0 plus 4, 4 itself. Next, 0 plus 6, 6 only. 0, left side 0 has no value. Therefore, 321 into 2 equal to 642. Why? Because I leave this 0. Why? 0 has, left side 0 has no value. So, I'll write 642. Okay, ma, is it clear to you children? Okay, 321 into 2 equal to 642. So, this is the lattice method. Okay, first you have to make as the columns and rows. Multiplicand has 3 digits. So, you make 3 columns. Multiplier only 1 digit. So, you make only 1 row. After you draw the diagonally that lines. Next, 2 ones are 2. If one number comes, you write down. And this side you keep 0. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6 and keep 0. So, answer is 642. Okay, ma? Note down in your classwork. Next, B Nana. Can I rub this one, children? Okay, B. B problem. 4326 into 79. Come on, tell me, children, here. Multiplicand has how many digits? Has 4 digits. So we make as a 2. Sorry, 4 columns, 2 rows. Okay, ma? So, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 columns, 2 rows. 2 rows. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 columns. So, 4326. We'll write the applicant, sorry, multiplicands. Upside and multiply down 7, 9. Now make like this. Okay. Now you multiply 7, 6 are 42. 4 up, 2 down. 7, 2s are 14. 1, 4, 14. 7, 3s are 21, 2, 1. 7, 4s are 28, 2, 8. Now, 9, 6s are 54, 5, 4. 9, 2s are 18. 9, 3s are 27. 9, 4s are 36. Now, we have to add these rectangular numbers. Here see Nana, only 4. So, we'll write 4. Here 2 plus 5 plus 8. Come on and take 2 fingers, 5 after 6, 7. 7 in the mind, take 8 fingers, 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. As 1 in hand, 5 is down. Okay, now take 1 finger, here there 4 Nana, 4 after 5. 5 in the mind, take 4 fingers, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 in the mind, take 1 finger, 9 after 10. 10 plus 7 is 17. So, 1 in hand, 7 is down. Okay, now take 1 finger, 1 after 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 4, 5. Take 6 fingers, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, 1 in hand, 1 is down. Okay. Now, take 1 finger, 2 after 3. 3 in the mind, take 8 fingers. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 in the mind, take 3 fingers. 11 after 12, 13, 14. So, 1 in hand, 4 is down. Take 1 finger, 2 after 3. Okay, ma? So, now write into 79 equal to Start from the left side. 3, 4, 1, 7, 5, 4. How to read this number? Keep commas. 3 digits after comma, then after 2 digits. So it is 3,41,754. Okay, is it clear to you, children? 3,41,754. Note down in your classwork, ma. Next, I will explain all the problems, Nana. So try to understand the concept. After, you have to practice these problems in the rough book. Okay? Yes. Now see problem. See. See the C problem. 132 into 212. So make 3 columns and 3 rows. 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. So 132. And here 212. Okay, ma? Now, okay, start. 2 2s are 4, 0. 2 3s are 6, 0. 2 1s are 2, 0. Now 1 2s are 2, 0. 1 3s are 3, 0. 1 1s are 1, 0. Okay, now 2 2s are 4, 0. 2 3s are 6, no numbers, 0. 2 1s are 2, 0. Now we add the numbers diagonally. Okay, what's this number? 4. Here 2 plus 0 plus 6. 2 plus 6, take 2 fingers, 6 after 7, 8. So right here. Now 4 plus 3, take 4 fingers, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 in the mind, take 2 fingers, 7 after 8, 9. 6 plus 1, 7, 2, 0. So left side 0 has no value, so we'll start from 2. Okay, Nana? So therefore, 132 into 212 equal 2, 7, 9, 8, 4. So how to read this number? It's 27,984. 27,984. Okay, ma? Note down in your classwork, Nana. So you have to draw the boxes neatly and draw these lines also neatly, Nana. Okay? Now D, 1,458 into 327. See, Nana, D problem. 1,458 into 327. So here the multiplicand has 4. So you have to make 4 columns and 3 rows. Okay, so 4 columns, 1,458, 327. Now okay, now you have to multiply first to 3. 3 8s are 24, 2 4. 3 5s are 15, 1 5. 3 4s are 12. 3 1s are 3, down only. Here there is no number, keep 0. Now 2 8s are 16. 2 5s are 10. 2 4s are 8. 2 1s are 2. Okay. Now multiply by 7. 7 8s are 56. 7 5s are 35. 7 4s are 28. 7 1s are 7. Okay, ma. Now you have to add this number 6. 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 5, 16. So 1 in hand, 60 is down. Take one finger, 4 after 5. 5 in the mind, take one finger, 5 after 6. 6 in the mind, take 3 fingers, 6 after 7, 8, 9. 9 in the mind, take 8 fingers, 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 means 1 in hand, 7 is down. Take one finger, 2 after 3. 3 in the mind, take 5 fingers, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 in the mind, take one finger, 8 after 9. 9 in the mind, take 8 fingers, 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 in the mind, take 2 fingers, 17 after 18, 19. 19 in the mind, take 7 fingers, 19 after 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. See, ma, once again, I will explain. Here 17 comes, no, na, na. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 5, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 8, 17. 17 plus 2, 19. 19 plus 7, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So 2 in hand, 6 is down. Now 2 plus 1. Take one, 2 fingers, 1 after 2, 3. 3 in the mind, take 2 fingers, 3 after 4, 5. 5 in the mind, take 2 fingers, 5 after 6, 7. Okay, now 1 plus 3, 4. Here 0. So left side 0 has no value. So you have to start from this number. Therefore, 1458 into 327 equal to 4, 7, 6, 7, 6, 6. That means, keep the commas. 4,76,766. 4,76,766. Note down in your classwork, Nana. Now last problem. Next. Ema, 926 into 541. So 3 by 3. So first 9, 2, 6, 5, 4, 1. Okay. Now we multiply by 5. 5, 6 are 30, 3, 0. 5, 2 are 10, 1, 0. 5, 9 are 45. Next 4, 6 are 24. 4, 2 are 8. 4, 9 are 36. Now 1, 6 are 6. 1, 2 are 2. 1 9s are 9. Now you add these numbers. 6. 4 plus 2, 6. 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. 1 in hand, 9 is down. Take one finger, 3 after 4. four in the mind, take six fingers, four after five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So one in hand, zero is down. Take one finger, one after two. Two in the mind, take five fingers, two after three, four, five, six, seven. Seven in the mind, take three fingers, seven after eight, nine, ten. One in hand, zero is down. Take one finger, four after five. Okay, now the 926 into 541 equal to 500966. That is 5,966. 5,966. Note down in your classwork. Okay children, so we completed the today's class, we completed exercise 3C problems, Nana. So the multiplications in the column method and the lattice method. So I hope you understand the today's class. You have to practice all these problems in the rough notes, Nana. Okay, so if you practice more times, then this method becomes very easy to you children. Okay, and you have to write the classwork neatly. Don't miss the classwork, Nana. Regularly have to write the classwork. Okay? So, bye children. Take care of yourself, Ma.